David Smith.
The Nanooksaurus. One of the coolest winter survivors is the Nanooksaurus. Its name is polar bear lizard because it lived up north in the Arctic. The Nanooksaurus is a carnivore that lived during the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago.
The Nanooksaurus has a different layer of feathers under the top ones to keep it warm.
Really, I want to survive it. And I believe it's dead, though. The Nanooksaurus.